Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. So, children, welcome back again to Maths Online class. And we will continue with the same chapter, that is chapter number 8, Measurement. And the topic is Capacity. Children, in this video, I am going to explain you how we will do the conversion of liter and milliliter. So, two questions are there. First is how we will convert into milliliter, and the second question is how we will convert into liter. So let's start with the first question, that how we will convert into milliliter. Now we will start with the first sum. The sum is 4 liter. Children, as I have already explained you, whenever we have to convert bigger unit into smaller unit, what we will do, children? Yes, we will do multiplication. So the first we will write the formula, that 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. This is our formula. Then the sum has been given to you, 4 liter. So write down 4 liter equals to 1000 into 4, that is 4000 milliliter. This is your answer. Second one, the sum is 8 liter. Again write the formula, that 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So children, 8 liter equals to 1000 into 8, that is 8000 milliliter. 7 liter, 500 milliliter. Again write the formula, 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So children, 7 liter equals to 1000 multiplied by 7, that is 7000. Now children, milliliter also have been given to you. So plus 500. What will be the answer? 7500 milliliter. Next question. 3 liter, 750 milliliter. Again we will change first liter into milliliter. So 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So 3 liter equals to 1000 into 3, that is 3000 plus 750. So the answer will be 3750 milliliter. Now the next question is convert into liter. Here we will smaller unit are changing into bigger unit. So we will do division. Again write the formula, 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So 5000 milliliter have been given to us. So write down 5000 upon 1000. Cut 10 by 10, 10 by 10 and 10 by 10. So the answer is 5 liter. Next one, 9000 milliliter. Again 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So 9000 upon 1000. Again we will cut 0 by 0 and the answer will be 9 liter. Next one, 6000 milliliter. 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So 6000 upon 1000. Again we will cut all the zeros by all the zeros and the answer will be 6 liter. Next last, 4000 milliliter. Again 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So 4000 upon 1000. Cut 30 by 30. And the answer will be 4 liter. So clear? I hope you all have understood how we have to convert into milliliter and how we have to convert into liter. When we have to convert into milliliter, we have to do multiplication. And when we have to convert into liter, we have to change it to, we have to do division. So children, I hope it is clear to you. Now related to this only, I have uploaded one worksheet in Pocket Study app, and that worksheet you have to do in your maths notebook. So children, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.